on, boys, we're on.
Thank you.
We're gonna come up to that field soon, aren't we?
Yeah, then we're gonna take the right. This is our track from before where we went on straight. Now we're gonna take a right and come around.
So we don't go through the field? We go
well, a couple more kilometers away.
But if we go through it, pull over and we'll let him.
Okay. All right.
If we go through it, I'm not sure if we dump in the lake first or not.
If we find a place anywhere, we'll do that.
Yeah, yeah. So one of the keys, if we're going up past that lake and past the next one.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So, yeah, that makes sense. Okay.
Okay.
Yep. Have you got a GPS now, Mitch? Oh, see, it's saying go right here. Thank you. Whoops.
Right to the top of the hill, it turned. Ran over a rock and rolled me over the bottom.
That's so hard.
dirt with his scratcher.
Trail, they're amazing.
Yeah, I'm so happy with it. I mean, I've been wanting an enduro since I got back in the snowmobile. I'm always wanting the fucking enduro, and I'm so happy she got that. That's the perfect sled for her, especially.
And you feel light? You feel so light?
Yeah. Yeah, it's like a toy, right?
This thing feels like a tank.
Yep.
But a really nice riding tank. Yeah, you ride it.